Hi everyone, I am Mark Lindon Tubog, coming from Section I of PE 104 Volleyball. The position that I chose in a volleyball team is being the setter. As we all know, the setter plays a very big role in the game as they would organize and guide the players, especially the hitter. Without a setter, the team would not be able to organize attacks properly. I believe this position greatly suits me since I have the kind of personality that wants to guide people and organize certain objects. Applying this personality to volleyball, becoming the setter would be the best choice as I know I would greatly contribute to the success of the team. There are a lot of behavior or attitude a volleyball player must have. Enumerating all of this, one must be respectful, passionate, resilient, courageous, confident, and visionary. Being respectful is a must-have attitude for athletes. We should be able to work well with the team, respect the opponents, and establish sportsmanship. We should also be able to be passionate about the sport. We play volleyball because we love it, not just for the sake of playing it. It should be enjoyable. A volleyball player should be resilient. A good athlete is being able to bounce back after a mistake. We should be able to succeed despite of experiencing setbacks. Next is being courageous. Having courage helps you feel comfortable taking risks, which is not always the easiest thing to do because sometimes doing it leads to failures which can cause criticism and self-doubt. Having confidence is one of the must-have traits of a volleyball player. We just have to focus on all of the good things about us and our abilities. Lastly, a great player must have a vision. We should have the vision of what we want for the future and how we plan on getting there. If I am the player, especially in volleyball, I believe the things that I should improve are my confidence and being courageous. These are the two things that I lack the most and I believe could be improved. Having confidence in ourselves is not an easy thing to do. It is built in ourselves and one thing in order to nurture it is by improving my skills and start believing in my capabilities. Taking things step by step, training myself to be the best version of myself, and becoming an ideal setter. This is how confidence grows. It cannot be easily done, but once I start making a development, I would just find myself one day with great confidence. I also need to improve my courage to do things. I tend to doubt myself, especially when it comes to sport. Taking a risk is difficult, but being able to overcome it is a key to building self-courage. These things, if I'm able to improve it, would be making me a great player one could ever imagine. That's all, and thank you.